Hi everyone, it's Roger here from whatsondisneyplus.com. A quick news update for you guys on a brand new original movie, Better Late Than Ever. But before we get into any of that, make sure you do hit that subscribe button to keep up with the latest Disney Plus news. So new details have been revealed by the Diz Insider about an upcoming movie called Better Late Than Ever, and it's going to be coming to Disney Plus as an original movie. It's based on Tim Federle's book series, and he'll also be writing and directing the film. He has previously directed episodes of High School Musical, the musical of the series, and also wrote the Blue Sky Studios movie, Ferdinand. The film will also be produced by Mark Platt, who has previously worked on Mary Poppins Returns, and Adam Segal, who previously worked on Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. In the film, 13-year-old Nate Foster is an unpopular Midwestern kid who entertains vivid fantasies of becoming a big musical star. In the meantime, however, Nate can't even get close to a decent role in middle school drama productions, getting cast as a treat in the chorus instead of the lead role he craves. However, when he and his best friend Libby mastermind a daring trip to New York City without their parents' knowledge to audition for Lilo and Stitch the musical, Nate may be on the verge of fulfilling his lifelong dream, but first he has to overcome a series of comical obstacles that threaten his Broadway adventure with disaster every turn. No release date has yet been revealed for this one. It's currently still in early development, but looks like it's going to be coming to Disney Plus next year, because they've kind of been putting out some casting calls earlier this year, so hopefully this will be something that'll be right on track for next year. And I think just more original movies the better, and the fact that he's done so much stuff for Disney already, I think that's definitely a good thing. And High School Musical, the series, is great. But let me know what you think of all of this in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching this video. Make sure you go check us out over at whatsondisneyplus.com. Like, follow, and subscribe. Also, a huge thank you to all of our supporters over on Patreon and also on our YouTube channel memberships. And I'll just see you guys in another video. Laters.